Ox Highway is now reopened. We stopped by today to see the intersection with St. Elmo Avenue is back open after a water main break there. Crews weren't able to pave it until those temperatures warmed up.